Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to a new video. Today I'm going to be doing a PSG versus the Premier League All-Stars. And we're going to be doing three legs. First leg is going to be they going head-to-head in a kickoff match. Second is going to be who places first in the league. And then third, if there needs to be, will be Champions League, who finished higher in the Champions League. So we've got Kane, Son, Salah, De Bruyne, Fernandes, Kante, Alexander-Arnold, Robertson, Laporte, Van Dijk, and Alisson. I've gone off rating. I haven't gone off form. So yeah, let's get into the video. And next up we have PSG. I've gone for Kylian Mbappe, Di Maria, Neymar, Messi, Wijnaldum, Verratti, Bernat, Ramos, Marquinhos, and Florenzi, and Navas in the net. Their substitutes, they're not very good. Neither is the reserves, not as good as the Premier League All-Stars. Overall, I think it's going to be a close one, but I do think PSG are the underdogs. Their attack, yes, it's brilliant. Yeah, their attack is brilliant. Don't get me wrong. The defense is all right, but the fullbacks, they're not that good. This team isn't as high rated as the Premier League All Stars, obviously, because this is one team, and the Premier League All Stars is the whole league. So yeah, I'm gonna go for the kickoff now. And this is what the team stats look like. The attack is same. The midfield for Premier League All-Stars is way better, and the defense. This is why I think that the Premier League All-Stars are going to win. And we're going to get onto this game now. Make sure that the kits are, I'm gonna go for the ones that I prefer. Oh, I haven't seen that before.
Hello and welcome to the Etihad Stadium.
And that's probably because I skip it all the time.
And with me for commentary is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing.
The teams look so good.
Against Paris Saint-Germain.
Cheers, Derek. Yes, excited about this one. Interesting
matchup that team.
For me. We should get a good game here, hopefully.
Number 8, Kante.
Well, you can't watch Kevin De Bruyne and not be impressed, Lee.
Play to watch is KDB.
What are you anticipating seeing from the Belgian in this match?
Well, he plays the game as if the ball's his own. He lends it to other players. He's the glue between the
Alisson.
Team, between the different departments of the team. And he
Pep
links
Guardiola.
Everything together.
The little magician Messi could not come to Manchester City. Get ready to play the game, and they're
it's
off.
An exciting 90 minutes here, and Manchester City get the ball rolling. Introducing the starting.
I think I've got to make my predictions down now. I'm going to go for the underdogs just because I've got to be nice to the underdogs. I'm going to go 4-3 to PSG. Going back to the defence now, Trent Alexander-Arnold with the ball. Back to De Bruyne. Trent, De Bruyne, Virgil. Almost gave the ball away then. Kante. Laporte. Bruno Fernandes. Kante. Laporte. Oh, they've given the ball away. That high press really paid off.
Wijnaldum.
They're on the press now. Verratti. Okay, now they're holding back. Wijnaldum again.
Now PSG
Mbappe.
Moving the ball forward. What can they
back
do
to Neymar.
Verratti.
Di Maria.
Very alert defending to put
inside the box
the
now. Verratti. Neymar. Messi. Verratti.
Messi.
Mbappe,
Neymar,
shot blocked.
Then amid impending danger.
clearance. Now Salah, now they're on the attack. To Salah.
Now Salah.
To Kane.
Well, far from the ideal pass.
Just intercepted. Wijnaldum. Neymar.
Mbappe.
Pass it to Neymar now.
Neymar.
Mbappe. Intercepted.
Excellent defending.
Virgil. Mo Salah.
Kane.
Salah. Kane.
Kante.
Fernandez. Verratti. Good interception. All through ball now to Messi.
Lionel Messi. And Neymar.
To Neymar. Neymar, is he going to have a shot? No, Verratti. Verratti scores 1-0. 1-0 to PSG.
Started 1-0 here.
Now, can the Premier League All-Stars get back into it now? They're going back to the defence. Trent Alexander-Arnold playing it to Mo Salah. Is he going to try and cross it? No, he's just going to get intercepted. Wasn't even an interception, he just passed it straight to the opposing side, didn't he? Neymar running with it. Mbappe. Can Mbappe do anything to Messi? Messi scores to make it 2-0. No way. And it was a friendly against the Premier League All-Stars. Robertson with the ball now. Passing it to Fernandez. Kane. Fernandez.
Kane.
Kane has just got the ball taken off him. Neymar.
Mbappe.
To Mbappe. Mbappe.
This is looking threatening.
Is he going to pass it or is he just going to do skills?
Neymar.
Verratti. Mbappe. Oh, what's he do? Oh, he's got the ball back. Verratti.
Messi
loses it.
Defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Alert.
Sergio Ramos with it now. If I missed anybody putting on the team, I apologise. PSG, they're so good. They're gonna be really good next season.
An important interception. Kane. And Manchester City moving the ball with purpose.
If I were Manchester City right now, aka Premier League All Stars, I'd make a substitution right now.
De Bruyne. Conte now.
Kante just thinking that he can do really well.
Virgil van Dijk.
Virgil van Dijk.
Conte.
Kante. Wijnaldum intercepts it. Verratti. All to Mbappe.
It has to be, surely. He had to react and did.
Great tackling by Virgil van Dijk.
Neymar is having a wonderful
corner.
Game and proving to be a real handful for the Defenders League. Well, he's been the heartbeat
it's
of the team.
Corner now, can
today.
They do anything
title, but he
from
it?
It he
well.
Gets the header, he doesn't, he can't hit
he's
it into the goal
ball,
though.
Really well.
Heung-min Son with the
guy.
Ball now. Kante, De Bruyne.
Laporte.
To Laporte. To Robertson.
The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time.
They need to work the ball up if they want to get a goal now. Kane. Oh, and it's a goal! Mo Salah scores! 2-1. What a game this is. What a game this is turning out to be.
Started with a beauty of a through ball, and the pressure comes as he knew it would, but it's the strength that impresses me. It's a great goal.
Just before half time. If anyone has stuck this far, that they'll actually know the score at half-time. Doubt anybody would have done.
Well, they get the ball.
Mbappe kicks
again.
Off.
Paris Saint-Germain with the advantage, but no room for complacency.
Neymar trying the skills. Verratti. As he does. He's going to do a little rainbow flick in a minute.
This is Neymar.
Verratti.
Mbappe.
Loses it. Mo Salah. Is he going to pass it or is he going to hog the ball like he did last season? De Bruyne.
Now Harry Kane.
Going to keep the ball as well. And he loses
well
it. Di Maria now.
Well,
Mbappe.
Just the sort of thing we expect from Lionel Messi in the first half, Lee.
Well, if he plays like that in the second half.
Di Maria, Mbappe again.
Scored,
Verratti.
Direct,
Verratti plays it. Gets intercepted. Fernandes.
Kane.
Through balls it. Is he going to cross it now? Assuming someone's going
to
cross it. No, he's just going to do some skills.
Kane.
Fernandes, is he going to shoot? De Bruyne? No, they're not going
to
shoot.
That's how to rob them of possession. Mbappe.
Neymar. To Messi.
Neymar wishes he had that passing opportunity back. Verratti. Marquinhos. Hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them.
They're going to try and keep the ball now, aren't they? Play the game out.
Half an hour
Sergio
remaining
Ramos.
Then.
Neymar. Verratti. Neymar.
Wijnaldum. Keeping the ball moving. Jorginho Wijnaldum.
Mbappe now.
Verratti.
Neymar. Messi.
Mbappe. Verratti. This is Neymar. Marquinhos. Verratti now. Mbappe. Neymar. Verratti.
They're just going to play it
passing.
Now, just randomly. Pass
and
it now.
Passing it through.
Back to the keeper.
Intelligently.
Good defending. Robertson. Bruno Fernandes. Heung-min Son. Heung-min Son running.
Well, that is how
Kane in the middle and he's cross it now.
Bruno Fernandes.
Wijnaldum with their tackle. Florenzi. Down to Messi.
And Lionel Messi giving it away.
Kante.
Really like
to Son. To Fernandes. To Son. Kane.
An astute piece of defending.
Navas has it now. Gosh, I should be really. I'm a really good commentator.
Here's Ramos.
Thought I'd say.
Verratti now. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Here's Mbappe. Messi
now. Is he going to take a long shot? No, he's not. He's just going
to
get tackled. Heung-min Son, they need to get the ball off now. Stop skilling. They need to get the ball off.
Andrew Robertson. It's with Laporte. 15 minutes remaining.
De Bruyne.
And it wasn't a great pass,
loses
was
it. Di Maria. Neymar. Wijnaldum, Neymar again.
Marquinhos.
Neymar. Wijnaldum. They're just playing the ball now. I'm not even going to do anything. I expect he's going to pass it back to the keeper in a minute.
Ramos. Neymar.
Mbappe now. To Neymar.
Mbappe.
Is he going to pass it?
Not showing good patience.
He's going to do this now.
Ball.
Oh, and there's Neymar. The assist from Mbappe. Wow.
Well, here it is. How do you like him? In an open goal, please. No goalkeeper, no defenders. Where were they all? Well, his players have followed his every command and some. The coach must be delighted.
What a game this has turned out to be.
No shortage of goals on this match. 3-1.
3-1. Surely there is no way now for Premier League All-Stars to get back into it.
Virgil van Dijk.
They're going to do something like they did at the end of the last half. But they're going to do it twice now.
Harry Kane.
Kane. Stop skilling. You need to get him. You need to go for it now. What are they doing now?
Virgil van Dijk. 1 minute of added time. It's with Laporte. Conte. On to Bruno Fernandes. And the challenge halts them in their tracks.
And the final whistle has blown.
And
PSG have won the first leg.
How did you see their performance?
Well, Derek, when the lead is extended to a 2-0
won the first leg. Now it comes down to see if the Premier League All-Stars can get back at them on the Premier League. See you in about 30 seconds for the Premier League. Right then, so what I'm going to do then with this, I'm going to edit the team so that it's so that they're not in the same group and they will not come across each other. Okay, so I'm gonna add them here. PSG there. Okay, and so these are fair groups, aren't they? Maybe if I just put in RB Leipzig. Yeah, these are fair teams, aren't they? Got one, Porto. Yeah, these are fair. These are fair. Okay, advance. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to sim the first half of the season so that you can get the midway season results. And then show them. My team is awful. Right then, so now then, we need to have a look at the Premier League standings. Goes down to the Premier League. They're in the top 10. Liverpool not doing very well though. Spurs, Burnley, Aston Villa, Everton, Arsenal, they're in the top three in the Champions League spot. PSG, third. Man United, City, what's happened to PSG? Check the Champions League, see if any of them have got out yet. Champions League. Bayern Munich, right, they're through. Manchester City made it through, not even losing a single game. PSG made it through. They got two draws, but again, didn't lose a single game. Let's have a look now and see who they're against. PSG have an easy draw. And then there's Man City have an easy draw as well. Wow. But I've got to say, PSG, I think, might go a little bit further, you know. Actually, no, I was saying that. But now, I'm going to see you at the end of the season. I'll be back right then. The end of the season now. Fulham made it up. They stayed up. It's great. Don't care though. West Ham, Wolves. What, they've made it to the top 10. Burnley, Spurs, Everton, Arsenal. They have made it. They have both made it. Champions League place. Manchester United. Chelsea. Who is it? Who is it? Paris Saint-Germain. Premier League All-Stars. Two losses. 31 wins. So that means it's at 1-1. Now, 1-1. Now, we're going to have a look now. Who made it into the Champions League final and who won it? So you all know who got out. Now then. 8-1 on aggregate, Paris Saint-Germain. Man City, Premier League All-Stars, sorry. Made it through to the quarterfinals. Man City beat Inter Milan. Paris Saint-Germain beat Liverpool. They came across each other! That wasn't supposed to happen! That was not supposed to happen. But anyway, PSG won again. The same scoreline as what the kickoff match was. Who won the final then? Did Paris Saint-Germain win the final? No, they did not. It was Atletico de Madrid. Well done to Paris Saint-Germain. They are going to be real frightening. They are. This is it. This is... Everybody, have a great rest of your day. And, oh no, they made transfers. Should have disabled transfers. Oh well, who cares? They probably... Oh well. This is it. Thank you so much for watching. If you made it to the end, I doubt many of you would have. Everybody have a fantastic rest of your day. Live life to the full. Peace out, guys.